The death of Amy Winehouse meant that she became the latest member of the 27s club. Well, sometimes I go out by myself in a look across the water. As she was found dead on the 23rd of July 2011. Worldwide fame, talented solo artist, fun-loving Amy during her music career, created records and headlines which we'll never forget. Amy expressed her feelings through song and therefore made songs we'll never forget, such as Rehab and Valerie.
Amy Winehouse's voice, it's unique to her. It's something that hasn't been heard in such a long time, especially from a white artist. You know, that kind of soulful voice and music tends to be associated with black music, really. But it's again something that hasn't been seen in a long time, like, you know, since Diana Ross and Aretha Franklin and going back even further than that, really.
The best album, Back to Black, and 5 Grammy Awards. Amy married Blake Fielder Civil in Miami 2007. From the start, both battled addiction with crack, cocaine, and heroin, leading to numerous breakups and makeups. The couple then divorced 2 years later. A month before her death, Amy was also dumped by boyfriend Reg Travis and was said to be devastated.
When Amy Winehouse was in rehab, she would have received lots of support and help her overcome her addictions. But unfortunately, rehab didn't help her. I think this is because the fame put too much pressure on her and it just kept sending her back to the drugs and the alcohol.
Amy Winehouse battled drink and drug addictions during her short life. One drug was cocaine. For possession of cocaine, you can be penalised with up to 7 years in prison, and it is a Class A drug. It is thought that Amy has been in rehab 4 times. Amy Winehouse was found dead in her home in Camden, in London, on the 23rd of July 2011, at just 27 years of age. An inspiration to music and the fashion industry. In her short life, she was also admitted to rehab before she could release her 3rd album. A healthy little girl, ready to explore the world. Who knows? If it wasn't for the fame, this innocent girl may have lived to see her 28th birthday.